What if we removed Mercury and placed another sun inside the solar system? At first, the system looks stable. But now, gravity has two masters. Planets are no longer orbiting. They're being pulled in two different directions. Orbits begin to stretch, paths start to cross. This is not balance. This is a gravitational conflict. And a solar system was never meant to survive it. Follow Dark Matter Diaries for more content like that.